Can you give your name?
My name is Stephanie Jemison.
Can you explain a bit the project, the film, and Upstairs?
I made a video that is about gesture, language, painting, performance. I worked with a woman in Harlem whose name's Susan Webb. She has a practice as a mime. She performs as a mime in church, accompanying gospel songs. And for me, I think of this as a practice of interpretation. It's a religious, it's a spiritual practice, and it's a way to think about the sort of possibility of communication without borders.
But you were talking also about everything that you were talking about, especially about, you know, the writing, and we were talking about the iconography and the meaning, you know, like, you know, the old and the past. That's what you asked. You were saying that you were a lot of